officials have determined lightning caused the Shawnee Peak Fire. It's still burning in the Lost Creek Wilderness tonight outside of Bailey. The fire, about 70 acres, 60% containment. No structures are threatened and no evacuations ordered.